All right, there's this woman in Illinois, and she's like got this mint pumpkin thing going. She is giving money away. She's like in Sycamore, Illinois, and her name is Megan McConaughey. And she says 2 years ago she was inspired by her father to plant pumpkins due to her nickname as a kid named Pumpkin. In that first year, she sold every pumpkin she planted, and she's made like $1,000, and she's donated all the money to St. Jude's Cancer Research Hospital. So way to go. My dad used to call me Pinhead, but I don't know how to plant those. We've got Angie Eckert joining us.
And hi.
Good morning.
Good morning.
You guys are still picking apples
at
Eckert's.
Yeah, can you believe
Eckert's.
It? They're beautiful. Still so beautiful and crisp on the tree.
Different varieties. How many different ones do you
have?
Well,
this year we've got probably 15 different varieties of apples, but right now we're picking Fuji and Golden Delicious on all of our farms.
You know what the Surgeon General says?
An apple a day keeps the doctor away.
And if you pick it, you will be infected with these because they are delicious and you can't stop eating them.
Super fresh.
This is a new kind.
This is a new one we are super excited about. It's called Evercrisp.
Oh my gosh.
And its parents are Honeycrisp and Fuji. So give that
guy
a try. It's got awesome crunch. So today I'm actually making an appetizer with Evercrisp, but you could use Fuji or Golden Delicious. I've put some little pieces of this cheddar, aged cheddar. It's the Marcoute white cheddar from Greenville, Illinois. And then bacon makes everything better. So then you top it off with a little piece of bacon, put it in the oven for a couple of minutes, and then it just kind of glues everything together.
Try it.
It's something different, something so simple, great little appetizer.
That is really tasty.
Isn't that yummy?
Mm-hmm.
So, so that's a great way to enjoy apples. But we're also picking pumpkins. We have all these fun different kinds. If you like them a little bumpy
that one's
or striped.
Kind of a skin disorder here. What
no,
happened?
It's a special kind of seed. So, but people have been loving the unique pumpkins in the patch this year. So that's been really fun to see people personalize their pumpkin picking experience.
This kind you can't carve though, it's too hard.
Oh yeah,
right?
You can.
Oh, you can?
Yeah, you can.
Oh,
yeah. And then this
get
little
guy.
All
right, you can have one piece. There you go. So the picking will go on for a while. The pumpkin picking ends. And then you kind of plow
this
that
will end with Halloween, basically.
But
apple picking, we're going to pick into November because the crop is so big and bountiful and everything's still tasting delicious. So we're going to pick for sure the first weekend of November, maybe longer.
Do you ever have any time off? I mean, is December and January a...
Time off is overrated.
Yeah, that's true. Then you got to get ready for the next season.
That's right. We love growing things at Eckert's. We want to have things fresh for people to come out to the farm. So. No time. No
That's
time
fantastic.
Off.
If Joe likes what he just tried, he's going to blow his horn.
Okay,
Joe,
all right, let's
was
see.
That tasty?
Let's see.
Oh, he loved your appetizer. Angie Eckert from Eckert's in Belleville, thanks so much for
Thank
coming
you.
In. We appreciate
all
it.
All right, come see you soon.
We're going to take a little break. I will right after this. Oh, no, we got. Let's go to news. That's a better idea yet.